The V91 Max Degausser is a tabletop model suitable for erasing a wide range of magnetic media, including hard drives, cassettes, and high-density metal tapes on reels. In this demonstration, we show just how simple it is to completely erase data by operating the unit on a hard drive and a backup tape. The operator turns the security key and starts by placing the hard drive on the surface of the machine. He then switches on the degauss field with the red power button. The orange indicator light shows that the degauss field is energized. Using a series of four short bursts of power, the media is rotated and flipped to ensure that all data is erased from the disk. For erasing recordings from a tape, it is necessary to pass the media across the magnetic field, so the operator first switches on the field and brings the backup tape over to the unit's surface. He guides the tape in a smooth sweep across the surface from one side of the field to the other. The tape must then be turned 90 degrees, or a quarter of a turn, then again passed across the V91 Max surface. Now he turns the tape over to do a third pass, and then turns it through 90 degrees or a quarter of a turn to do the fourth and final pass. The backup tape is now fully erased. Complete erasing requires the media to be subjected to four smooth passes. The field is shut off using the red button and the security key turned to the off position. For more information about the V91 Max, visit our website www.vssecurityproducts.com.